Maraming salamat, Jel, at mabuhay, mga kapamilya. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy with this week's Hollywood Buzz. Let's begin with the Cold War spy thriller, The Man from U.N.C.L.E. Sa unang tingin, The Man from U.N.C.L.E. seems like any old spy thriller we've all seen before. Nandiyan ang isang American spy, Napoleon Solo, played by Henry Cavill, at si Armie Hammer as Ilya Kuryakin, ang kanyang Russian counterpart. Make them work together to fight neo-Nazis, and voila, you have a movie that's part James Bond and part Mission Impossible. Pero pakinggan niyo ako when I say Guy Ritchie, the director who gave us the stylish Sherlock Holmes movies, knows his craft and created a visually compelling film that's light and airy and it all goes down like fine, smooth, top-shelf vodka. We don't get the big reveal until the end. Oh, by the way, U.N.C.L.E. stands for the United Network Command for Law and Enforcement. We learned that and we get to see the filmmakers set it all up for a sequel. Kung yun ay as fun and entertaining as this one, sign me up. And for that, The Man from U.N.C.L.E. gets 3, just say U.N.C.L.E. kisses. From a spy thriller to an intriguing docudrama, let's visit Straight Outta Compton. Ang pelikula with all its glitz and grit plays like an explosive version of VH1's Behind the Music. But what elevates this material is its social awakening narrative in this day and age of Ferguson and Black Lives Matter.
You had a chance.
This tells the rise and fall of NWA, ang hip-hop group from Compton, California, at ang kanilang genre-defining album, Straight Outta Compton. Nandiyan si Ice Cube, played by his real son, O'Shea Jackson Jr., Corey Hawkins as Dr. Dre, Jason Mitchell as Eazy-E, Aldis Hodge as MC Ren, and Neil Brown Jr. as DJ Yella. Even Paul Giamatti shows up as Jerry Heller, the music manager who engineered their success. The first part of the film, noong nagperform pa lang ang grupo, is much riveting than the second half and their inevitable downfall. Pero ito is a great snapshot of history that far exceeds its pop culture narrative. Ang mga performances ay captivating with F. Gary Gray's assured direction. Straight Outta Compton, isa sa mga pinaka-importante at entertaining movies to see this year. And for that, Straight Outta Compton gets 3.5. Gangsta, gangsta. So there you have it, mga kapamilya. Straight Outta Compton ay ang aking pick of the week. Ako po, si Manny the Movie Guy, chillin' with my homies. Ciao!